here's our boy Shaq. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, sweetheart. Yes, I'm dog friendly. You are an old boy. He's little, too. He's very skinny, and he's little.
Little, he's huge.
We're taking him. No, he's little.
Oh, what's the
leg? Very little boy. We're taking him outside. He's leaving the animal hospital today. So he's got a collar on because he got neutered. So he's got those empty sacks down there. So skinny, and he's so dirty. Poor boy.
Shaq, hello, people are here for you.
Hi, sweetheart. Okay. Oh, thank you for the kisses. Thank you. I got my hands busy trying to take pictures of you. What a sweetie you are. Poor dog's had a rotten life. I just take people sometimes. So he's on the road to recovery.
Hey, this way.
He's an old boy. Have you guys got any sense if he's friendly with other dogs?
I mean, he shows no aggression when they're walking by his cage or anything.
Yeah. I've learned with Great Danes that doesn't necessarily mean anything.
No, no.
I had Riverside send me a dog. Oh, she doesn't show any aggression.
Hey.
And then she nearly killed my dog.
This way. Oh, Helene. Hey, it's Angel. Hi, Bobby. I'm sorry, I'm not talking. I was letting Kathy go and talking, but there's our boy. He's going home. I'm going to take him a little bit later on this afternoon when it's a little bit cooler. It's a little warm now. He's going to take a trip to see Dr. K really fast, and then
I think it's
the
plastic cone. Yeah. He probably doesn't like the plastic cone.
Yeah, he won't turn around and let us see his head.
Yeah.
No, he's like camera shy. Wait, here.
Do you know the name Singer? Is your name Singer? Your paperwork says your name is Singer instead of Shaq. Is your name Singer? Does that name mean anything to you? Are you Singer? Hi, sweetheart. Oh, he's a sweet old boy. Yeah, I do want to take you home with me. You're right.